It is the people in this room that will fix the future of your company. Because the decisions made yesterday are responsible for the life of the company today. It's the decisions made today that will be responsible for the life of the company tomorrow. And so even if you get an A on the product, if you get an F on the process, you're still a C player. And C players will not survive the competitive heat of today's marketplace. A culture is never more united than when it's aroused, either by inspiration or attack. The customer culture is under attack. If you provide them with inspiration, they'll give you unreasonable affection. There is nothing in your companies that you sell that a customer can't buy someplace else or simply choose to do without, except an intimate, values-based relationship between company and customer.